Okay.
Hi, welcome to our vlog.
Oh, bakit naka-lights? Yeah, it's okay.
So, today we're gonna do trilinong bangus. Let's wash our hands. And this is it.
Trilinong bangus, milk fish in English. Okay, so that's what we're gonna prepare. It's a lot of scale and tiny bones inside, so we're gonna take it off. How do you call trilinong bangus in English? I don't know how they call it. But it simply means you take all the meat inside and put it back later. So I will show you. So those who doesn't know, but Filipino knows this, so I don't need to explain it to them. But for for the who doesn't have no idea what is this. But right now I'm putting this inside a plastic, so when you clean the scale, you don't want this scale all over the place in your sink. So that's the way I'm doing it. Put it inside and cleaning it and less ang nisi on the sink. So to make your life easy, guys, see, very easy. That's the way it is. So I have two pieces of this. See how it is? If you don't have it inside the plastic, it's gonna be all over the place. Almost done. It's very easy. The hardest part is to take the bone out or to take the meat inside, take it out, and then get the bone. There you go. So now we're done. See? Less ang pagka-mess. See that? There you go. See? We have that much. And here is the thing inside. See? If it's gonna go to your sink, too much hassle. Oh, see, that's what happened if you don't put it inside. Okay, let's do the next one, but I'll do that later. I will show you now on how that, what's the process on doing. So check it out. So let's go. With palo-palo means we need to make it soft here. Look at this. Yes, we have to do it that way, or I can put it in here so it will be easy. See, you have to make the meat soft so you can take it out. Okay, if you feel that the meat is already like soft inside, now you can start taking it off. So I'm gonna prepare for this. See, we have to do this one to here, but you don't wanna smash the head too much, because you want to keep this intact, so later when you put it back, it looks the same, like nothing happened. Ooh, this is so good. Look at that. See, what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna take this, peel this out, because I don't want to tear off. When I do it upside down later, I don't want to destroy the skin. So I don't want to make any holes on it. There you go. See? There you go. See, it's soft now. Oh, really good. Now it's time to open up here. Oh, I need to clean this first. Take this out. She don't want this. There's an updo here, which is the bile of the fish. You need to be careful. Not, oh, I forgot. Maybe I smashed it out already. I mess up. I hope I didn't mess it up. Let's find out. I hope I did not. Where's the updo? Oh, yes, it's still here. Oh, no. Oh, right here. Yeah, it's still. Look at this piece. I'll show you guys. Yes, I almost forget this. Because once you smash this, it will give a bad taste on the entire fish. And you don't want that. Make sure you take it out when you cook it. Because that has a vile taste. See. Now, I'm going to wash it. There you go. The way it is, look at that. You'll see the meat inside already. So I'm gonna show you how to pull it. See, I just snapped the spinal cord of the fish. You see that? Now we're gonna squeeze it, going out, out, out. You want to take this off, we don't need that. See, and then here also you want, yes, I should have the okay, this is the challenge, guys, on how to do this. Yes, challenge coming out. There you go. That's the meat. See that? Oh, look at that. See the bones? You don't want that. Take it off. We have more to go, guys. See how it is. That's the process. And then to get the whole meat inside and take off the rest of the bone. You see those big ones, you don't want those. This is part one of the process, guys. So now I'm gonna show you. I'm gonna do this like this. Okay, so do it like that. See me doing that, guys? See, yes. I make sure I'm very gentle with the skin because it's I don't want to mess up that. I want to be make it whole. See how it is? That's the way it is. You want it that way. Okay, let me put this first so I can do my job. And you see that? See that bones? Ew. There you go. The head is still there. Keep it intact. Make sure you want to keep it intact. And then you grab your knife and do it this way. See? Gentle. Or you can use, give me the spoon, please. I want the spoon because I don't want it tear to make a hole. I want to make sure that this is. Take this out. There you go. Get the spoon. See? I want to take that out. The whole meat. Then you want that. All this. And you don't want any bones left inside because when you eat the relleno, you want to feel it like so safe. That means it's already all bones are taken out. So you just eat straight and don't need to worry for any problem. Can you see this? Those are the problems. So we can take that out. I don't want that later. Take that out. Okay. Out. Okay. So we still have more meat here. Okay, so that's the way it is, guys. This is, then I'll show you when it's done. I'll show you to how to turn it back. That's the most important thing. And the part is easy, but the part that when you need to put this back, I'll show you to make sure that all bones are taken out. See? No more. Let's see here. And make sure there's nothing left here. Yeah, because the tail part has the one that has a lot of bones. And that's the one that you don't want it. See? All those bones. And then that's the one. That has a lot of 100 of tiny bones. You see that? Okay, take it out. Take this out. This is tiny bones. This one is also bones. Don't want that. Almost done. Okay, I think we've taken out most of it. Let me take this out. Yeah, we're pretty good. There's no more. Oh, here. I don't want this. But you don't want to do this skin. make sure you're not gonna tear off the skin. Once you tear it off, it's a mess. You cannot do relleno anymore. You're gonna do a fishbowl instead. Like here. See those part? It's out. It's out. Now let's put it back. So it's nice. No more bones. That's the most important thing. You take out the bones. The meat is okay. So let's put it back. Now I need to make sure I don't wanna mess up when I put it back. So you grab the tail. Make sure you're not gonna break the skin. So grab the tail. Oh Lord, I think I messed up. Where is the tail? There you go. Grab the tail, hold it. See? There you go. Put it back. That's the way it is. There you go. So I'll show you. See, this is gonna be look like that, and then later when you cook the meat and put it inside, put this back when all bones is out and you already make your filling, you cook it with the ingredients. I'll make sure I take this big bones here. This is big. And this, there you go. And this one, we don't want this, it's too big. Okay, there you go. That's it. I don't want to take this out. There's a part here, but that's the one that's gonna keep hold. I'll take it out just in case. Let's see. I can take it out. No problem. As long as there is no hole. Okay. That's it. There you go, guys. Done. So there's something here too. But just to make sure it's safe to everybody in the eat. So, okay, no more bones. Wow. See, that's good. Nice. No tear. Hope is so. Thank you. And then I'm gonna start doing this, and I'll show you later on how to cook the filling. So let's, okay, you can, I'll see you in a little while, guys.